So that's the main house. This looks like a property line, and this lot over here is separate. So the property for sale, I believe, is this garage. We went over the garage studio and the main house, and just a small little yard on the side.